Right, there we go. Yeah, that happens sometimes when the stream crashes. It does that. And it tries to reload, but it doesn't reload successfully. Game poker, maybe. Figure out where we're going next. Maybe try to make some new friends. See if anyone wants to rob anybody. Blackwater is empty as hell. Why'd you look at that? Yeah, it's all around. I think it's about time we get some provisions again and hit the road and do what we do best, rob folks. Because there's a bit of money that way, get some guns.
I'm on a mildly limited time frame, yeah.
That's fine.
I have things back as I steal. I have money in different forms. Any way you can pay me in gems. Cut gems with a price. Thank you. Oh, yeah. There are a lot of them. I'm rusty when it comes to shooting, so... Anyone around here? I heard wolves. If you hurt and can hear me, speak up. Because if I can't find you, you're going to lay in that dirt a lot longer. One out here. Anyone injured by wolves? I killed about four of them some bitches back. If you injured and hear me, holler for your life. I does what I can to save you if you ain't too torn to shreds. I can't promise nothing, that's for sure. Anyone been torn up by wolves? If you need a help, you holler. I'll do what I can to save your sorry ass. There's a random horse out there, so I'm curious if someone was just downed. ain't done nothing, and you ain't gonna be searching me. Well, ain't you a bright fella winning that much rot in a town full of schmud?
Well, all of my colleagues wear outfits like these. I am a man of science.
You're a man of schmud.
Well, sir, I don't mind getting my hands or my clothes dirty. Doing what I do.
Is that where you want? Badge of honor being dirty?
I suppose. What about you, sir? What do?
I kill people.
For what purpose?
Money.
So would you say you're a bounty hunter?
No.
What in the hell?
I'm a reformed some bitch who just got a sissica. That's what I am.
I see. So you're, you're one of those criminal types, eh?
Oh, yeah. Murder, attempted murder, torture, robbery. Worst of them. The worst.
Well, as long as you're not directing any of that towards me, I
can't. Oh, sorry, I didn't realize you was a thin-skinned sumbitch who wears his heart on a sleeve. I do apologize for you being a sissy bitch. I wonder how much money a man of science has. Science man.
No need to crowd anyone. Move.
Shut your goddamn picker.
What
mouth.
Have I done to deserve this? Just leave me alone.
Go on, get now. Jesus. I think I'll rob the signs for the reduced stand. I'll follow him.
Sure, go ahead.
These signs men pay for interesting things.
Such as?
Like, oh, like a special rock or something that fall from the sky.
I mean, if it's authentic, yes.
Well, I seen this place I was riding by. Giant crater. All them trees blast forward. Got a big old rock in the middle.
Oh, I've seen that place.
You ever
I
been
need
there?
To study it. I have, yes. It's up near the science lab, actually.
You bet that rock worth a good pretty piece of money?
If one were to harvest some of it, yes.
Huh. So if I got a giant wagon out there, got all them pieces of that rock and took it out, I could sell and be real rich.
I don't... you'd have to find the right buyer. I don't think people know the value of space yeah. rocks or rocks that come from space.
Where's what?
Oh, well.
I'm sorry, what?
I understand what you're saying.
I said people, they might not know the true value of something so rare. But you could sell it to the right people. They would pay.
Good morning.
You know, people would want to make jewelry out of it, even.
Now, I heard science fellers always need people doing heavy living for them. Making some real money.
Are you looking for a job?
Plainly put, yeah. And fellas like you out here pay pretty well. I work for another feather. Paid a pretty penny for me to do some things for him. Just help him make sure his boxes get to one place to another safely.
You know, McAllister left to die in the street. Nobody did nothing.
You know what? I'll take down your telegram, because I might have use for a man of your talents at some point.
All right. I forget my telegram number right this moment. Let me get my book off my horse. Ready? It is
all right, ready.
LD 167. Long dog 167.
And what is your name?
It's Clint Westwood.
All right, Clint, I have taken down your telegram. I will be in touch should I need your assistance.
Mm-hmm. Make it worth my while.
Now, yes. All right, you take care now.
Mm-hmm.
You
think I'm gonna rob this guy. That's what I'm thinking. Wait for him to ride out of town. Rob him on the road. Just waiting for him to leave town. We'll follow him. Take what he got. There's a bit of lag there. I think the game lagged and I lost him because of that. That was not. Oh, that was not. Been helping. I'm gonna go look for some, some of the rock. I'm curious if anyone's gonna start doing some deliveries today. It takes a while to find a guy to rob outdoors. Sometimes it takes a while to find a guy to rob outdoors. Ooh.
O-C. R.
God damn it.
E-A-G-H.
E-A. Oh, I got it.
Goddamn horse. What the hell?
All right, sir.
I'm fine. Damn horses. Piss me off, that's all.
What? Who's making love to the koalas?
Koalas?
I have questions.
There's the law right there. Right on force. MBGH4. PC. Looks like an NPC. 1, 2, 3. I think we might try to lure him so we're not out of town. We'll go back to town and see if we can make a friend. DTM, how you doing, man? Long time no see. Howdy, howdy. Oops. Probably made a wreck there. I need to find someone to work with so we can have conversations while sitting on a trail waiting for people to come down. Some food for the road. general store. Where do you buy a jewelry bag from? That's what I need. Excuse me. Yeah, guys, I think I might end the stream here. It's getting kind of late, and I'm tired. It was a good long stream. I'll play some more Rider tomorrow. Guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for hanging out. Until next time. And UK, it's good to see you, man. I'm sorry I didn't read chat too much, but UK, thank you for chatting.